Sir?
Fetch Mr. Finnick, would you?
Sir?
I'll be damned if a stable boy is going to cost me my dowry.
Edwin?
Ah, Mr. Finnick. May I speak with you privately?
Of course. Step out, will you, Smythe?
Yes, sir.
It's rather unfortunate. I left my wallet on the dining table just now, and when I came back, I found a pound note missing.
Good Lord.
And I hate to say it, but I saw your man Harper leave pretty sharpish when I came in.
Harper? A thief? Thank heaven Smythe didn't hear you say that. He's like a father to that boy.
As I say, rather unfortunate.
I'll send for him now. Smythe, come in here, will you?
Sir?
Smythe! Go and fetch Harper from the stables, will you?
Of course, sir.
Yes, need to have a word with him. Sorry about all this, Edward.